video, and I'm going to eat homemade fried chicken. And my sauces are Polynesian sauce from Chick-fil-A. And Chick-fil-A sauce. Let's dig in. I'm first gonna try it without the sauce, because that bite, I didn't get a lot of chicken. Let me try again. Kind of hot. It just came out from the, what's it called? The frying pan. So that's why it's a bit hot. So, on the inside. So good, you guys. I think I like it better with the sauce, but I'm gonna try the Polynesian sauce right now. Sorry for the background noise, because it's like my mom is like making more chicken. It's very like, it's so crunchy and crispy, like, wow. So good. The Polynesian sauce makes it like a little bit like sweet, you know. So good, but so messy. I'm gonna get myself a napkin. Here's some water. It's water, but you can't see it. The recipe my mom followed will be in the description box below. Thank you. so good, you guys. I can't even describe it. Oh my gosh, so hot. I might not finish it all in this video, but I'm gonna eat it in real life. So, yeah. Here's a really crunchy piece. Dip it in Polynesian sauce. That crunchy part was really good. Big bite, guys. You can have this bite. My mom is eating some chicken in the background, so if you hear her. So messy, guys, so messy. Also, remember that my mom didn't buy this from Popeyes or anywhere. My mom made it from a recipe on YouTube. Another sip of water. I'm gonna finish this piece and then I'm gonna end it off. If you guys have ever tried Polynesian sauce and Chick-fil-A sauce, these sauces, make sure to comment down below what kind of sauce, which sauce you like better. Okay. Guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and turn on post notifications. Bye, guys.